I just wanted to let you guys know that if you guys watch LPS Boba Tree Productions, or if you don't, go subscribe to her. She is an awesome LPS tuber. I just thought I would let you guys know that there's this girl named LPS Poodle Productions, and she really needs to be stopped. She is stealing a lot of people's videos that they worked hard on. Excuse me for my background. I just got it up. So, yeah, other than that, she is being really annoying and stuff, and she's getting a lot of dislikes on her videos, which is a really good thing, and I'm trying to encourage that because she keeps stealing other people's intros, and a lot of people, let me see if I can find the comments. Hang on, let me get my computer, and I'll show you guys what I mean. Okay, guys, so here is what I mean. Let me scroll to the comments real quick. So there is 39 comments, as you can currently see. And I said, you're an intro stealer. You're gonna lose all of your subscribers. Just give up. You don't deserve these subscribers. And as you can see, the video has 2 thumbs up and only 13 dislikes. So that means that she really is. So look at all of these comments. So like somebody said, hey, so I've heard of you, but according to these small LPS tubers, apparently you're known to steal other people's videos. I'm not here to spread the hate, but hon, if you want to get all the likes and not have all this hate you're getting, try to upload your own videos. You must have access to a phone and all phones, whether it's your mother or father, or whoever you live with. I'm guessing this is with. All phones have cameras, therefore just know it's not right to steal other videos. It's downright dumb and not funny or entertaining. It may be entertaining to you because this just looks like you're doing this to get attention. Whether it's positive or negative attention, so it seems to me that you could care less. So LPS Poodle Productions, please take the advice and either upload your own videos, and if you can't handle the hate, take a break off of social media. Have a nice day. And then it says from Cuddly Bunny LPS, I'm going to give a shout out to her for spreading this nice thing, and she has a reply. Yeah, and LPS Lily Studio said, Cuddly Bunny LPS, thank you. I hope this stops the drama. Yeah, and everybody else is like, give up already. Everyone knows this isn't here. Oh, bad word. Nope. We don't have bad words on my channel. Who does this? It's not like you're going to become famous from stealing. Being yourself is going to get you more love than you'll ever get from doing this. Oh. I mean, look at this jerk. Yeah, she said, LPS Superstar Girls, Jay, I can do whatever I want, lovey-dove. She honestly doesn't deserve this, so I'm giving her a thumbs down. Nope, thumbs down. All of these, thumbs up. Yep. All of these people, you're getting a thumbs up. This is going to take me forever, but yeah, I just hope you guys really understand. So please help us with this. It will mean a lot to us. All of the LPS tubers that we're doing. So like LPS Boba Tea, yeah. Go subscribe to her too. She's awesome. Okay, guys, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!